I'm ready. There we go.
Zoo, enter. Your channel. Lobby, Aldo, Vector, Team,
Chief, well.
Servant.
Hello.
Oh, super packing. Right, close door. Let's dress a bit better. Oh, no, she's running. Don't.
Ah, I'm in pepper sprayed by the police.
I can't buy shit. Why can't I buy shit? You goddamn, come here. I only wanted clothes. You're a clothes store. You're a piss poor clothes. Who the hell set the alarm?
What did you do?
They wouldn't let me buy anything.
Alright, next door.
It's not my fault. Hey shit. Hang on.
Oh my god, they got samurai swords.
Holy shit. Bitch.
Flashbang.
You got real ugly. Okay, right. Do you want to drive?
Yeah, drive. Hands up.
Dumpster truck! Come on, we got a new getaway vehicle. Right. Actually, do you set the waypoint? Because I don't know where it is. I'll hold the police off.
Yeah, I got a new waypoint. Come on.
Yep.
Wait. Let me drive.
Yep. This is awesome. Wait. Ow! Damn it!
Quick, hurry up!
Yeah, I'm dying! Ooh. Let's go. Dude,
oh
seriously,
God.
Why did you get out of the car?
I didn't, I got pulled out.
I'm gonna die at this rate. I'm sitting in here, just get in if you can. Oh shit, I got dragged out. I'm gonna die! They're fucking shooting me! Go!
Pulled out again. Did you get into the driver's seat? Go.
I'm not driving. I can't drive it.
This is bugging out big time on me. Hang a second. Okay, this vehicle's broken, dude. We need a new vehicle.
Yeah, it would be good if I could actually get out of the fucking car. I can't get out. I'm stuck in it, dude. It's literally not even doing the animations. Let me get out. Aww. With this fucking music playing, too, it's brilliant, but... Help? Hello?
I'm killing all... You out?
No, I can't get... He's not letting me get out.
That's it. I need to thin up the crowd quickly and I'll give you a hand.
I don't know what I can do. There's literally nothing I can do to get out. Oh god, awful taste in music.
I'm gonna see if I can throw you out.
Sister, would you like to try some of my gluten-free, all-natural couscous flavored granola? No thanks,
it's...
I have to finish making signs for the anti-war rally I'm going to. That sounds delicious though, where'd you get
it? I think it's because there's cars next to it getting in the way.
What's that? Well, it's the one store in Stillwater that's designed just for us and our hang-ups. How are you supposed to enact social change if you're not wearing certified belts?
Get out!
Oh god! You dead?
You can revive me, apparently.
I'm kind of dead as well.
But my body... Oh my god! Can you see my body?
No.
It's glitching out. Right, let me load it.
No, don't. You don't need to load it. It's fine. This game is fine. You can die as many times as you use your guns.
My body is kind of...
You dead?
Well, apparently not.
Oh, okay.
But...
Oh my god!
It's glitched out completely. I'm gonna die in
coming
a second.
To you. What?
Oh well.
I could just shoot you until you die.
You wouldn't be able to see me. My body is glitching massively. Right, now I'm dead.
Oh, that's the case, you're gonna spawn right over here.
I've got 8 seconds to spawn. Right, that went well. That's killed by bug. That's sad, but
you're alive?
Not yet. No, I am. Right. Yeah. Oh, and I still got... I need to get new clothes. Right, let's do what we were going to do and get me some clothes.
Wrong side.
I've still got my guns though, luckily.
Yeah, me too, actually. Game's a lot more forgiving. Game's just about having fun. Whoa!
Do this all day!
Limo?
It just seems like we're getting the worst and worst vehicles as we're going along. Bodies are flying everywhere. I can never get clothes when the police are after us, so we better stop doing that for a minute while I get some clothes.
Okay.
Us being in the squad car is probably not the most conspicuous vehicle ever, but...
Son of a bitch.
Oh, bollocks.
Oh, okay. This is... Oh, it's crashed for me, dude.
Already? It's... Yeah, the game's bugging out for me now, because of that. Oh.
That's just relaunch and join. Hold it.
You're killing people because it's,
AI's taking over, yeah?
No, it's... You're doing, like, a loop. And, you keep running into a guy. Oh, that was great.
Well, I was just driving forward, am I?
Yeah, and it's just like constantly warping back and driving forward and warping back.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Whoop!
You still riding shotgun while I'm...
No, I got out and I'm just watching as you're like constantly running into people. They're more interested in getting you than getting me.
Can you,
Well, I'm recording this, so...
I need you to kick me.
You've left the session. You can join now. I just want to get some clothes. Is that too much to ask? Fuck.
Seriously. I need to, I can't see you get your IP address in the list anymore.
Yeah, give me a second. I have like a billion and one people after me.
Can't I just connect by IP? That's annoying as hell.
Can you get bikes in this game? Right.
Yes.
Okay. I think...
Oh, I see your game.
Looks like the gang is preoccupied with, killing the police. Well, they were anyway. Ow! God damn it, stamina! Fucking run! Fucking god damn it! Oh, I got killed through a door.
You got killed?
Yeah. Alright, where are you?
I'm gonna pick you up.
Alright. Take three.
Three?
Why are the police still after me? Seriously. I just... Ah, fuck it, I'm coming to you.
Yeah, please, after me as well. Oh, that woman wasn't wearing a seatbelt. What the hell? That barrel exploded.
You're quite far away from me, are you?
Yeah, I'm over the other side of the water.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry, I'm coming.
Hello. Whoops! I just ran myself over. What the hell?
Go on, get in.
I'm coming.
The door's falling off.
do we really? Go.
Oh, I just got pulled out. Oh god. Ow.
It's not letting me shoot them. Oh god, damn it. Where are you? Did you die? Alright, let's grab in, get in.
Go for it!
Oh shit, we're on the wrong side of the road. Change!
Nice!
Oh shit! How's my driving?
This is why I try and drive.
Right.
You know where you're going.
No. Let's, how do we get GPS on?
Press tab, and then look for a clothes icon, and then right click.
Okay. Got it.
I got access to all my weapons in the safe house, but I forgot to pick them up. I thought I had them already, but I guess I didn't. Left.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I need to be revived.
What the hell? What happened there?
Can I be revived, please?
Yeah. What happened?
Quick.
I'm coming.
Oh, I'm dead.
Aha. Oh.
I bailed and my character hit a tree.
Why did you bail? I got tasered by a police person. Fuck.
This is the quest to get your new clothes.
Yeah, really? Come on. How hard is that?
Alright.
Well, I'll meet you at the... Just...
Necessity is the mother of invention. Your heart's in hope,
sir. In a dream that I've been having. If you can come to me, I'm going to head to a clothes store.
I can't come to you.
Right, let's go in without my gun this time. Let's see if I can buy something. Yeah, right. Don't hit me while I'm buying. Really? I've got no money. I've got no fucking money. I can't buy anything. God damn
really?
It!
What have you spent it on?
I think it's because I got killed. I haven't spent it on anything. Fuck. I'm gonna rob this fucking place. Can I get some money from this safe or something?
I'm not sure. I think you can. I can't remember. I'm playing for a while.
The safe's in here, but. Oh, god damn. How do I get money then? That makes me very disappointed.
We can take over, or you can go to your crib and pick up some money if you're in territories.
Give me all your money. Oh, there we go. What's this?
I think I'm as weak as you are. I used to have a lot more. Oh my god, I almost died.
Where are you?
Trying to get to you.
Hey, I found some money, James. You wanna see? I got money.
Your arm is broken. I said, let me take a screenshot. That's an F12, isn't it? That's it. Say that. Okay. We're good. Can you smash it?
I don't know why they bothered.
Maybe. No. How the hell do you get money then?
Let's go to your crib. If I can find it. Or maybe you don't have a crib, that's a problem. Go! Let's go get some... We got money now.
Alright, I got no money.
Okay, let's go do a mission at least or something.
I fell off the bike, he knocked me off. And I'm gonna get. Whoa! You and your riding.
Hey, I didn't come off!
Pull out the horse tranquilizers, it's time for some techno.
You got a samurai sword, nice. Oh, I got knocked off again. Really?
I hit you with the sword when I use it. Sorry, I stopped using it now.
Ow.
God, ramming us.
Ow. My face just got run across the fucking wall. Shut up, Grandma. Oh, God, I got hit by the car. Oh, that hurts so much. That hurts so much. Oh, I'm on the point now.
Oh, look, money.
Apparently, I've got to fill up my respect bar to play this mission. Okay, well... Can I just get... Fuck off! Can I just get into the building? No? I can't play this mission, I've got to fill up my respect bar, which is...
Right, this guy is an asshole. Kill these guys, you get respect. And you get money. The yellow guys.
I didn't get any money from...
That's old guy's pension fund. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, I don't get any money at all.
Yeah, I picked up the money from her. I saw it fly out, landed next to me. Whoa! I was sort of killed by an ambulance. This guy's got an oxygen tank.
Yeah, I'm not getting any cash at all. I wonder if
you didn't get cash out of pedestrians.
Really? Don't they carry their life savings on them?
Sometimes.
Well, yeah, I'm confused then. So, what's the respect level?
It's the purple bar underneath your health.
Okay, apparently I gotta fill that up. So let's go kill some shit then.
Okay. Start a gang warfare then.
I've got no clothing, and I got. I wish those pop-ups would fuck off. Actually, I'm going to go into my settings, turn that off, because that's actually driving me mad. I don't know. Right, let's go.
Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to drive around and we're going to look for guys with samurai swords in yellow. And we're going to kill them, because this is actually their territory, but it should be ours. So, like, see these guys over here?
They're not.
Oh, wait, that wasn't them, sorry. That was an instant. Oh, those guys.
Hang on, stop moving from that.
Oh, he's got money. Oh, shit. No!
Out, out. Yeah, friend got $6.
There, another one. Let's start a gang warfare here, then.
Hang on.
Oh, here's one. Oh, in the face.
I'm a cop on the edge. Oh, why are the police following us? Fuck off.
There's a gun on the floor. Oh, here's more.
$8.
We can take over this point if we just kill enough of these guys. There's one.
Here we go.
There's one.
Shot
one hit kill, yeah, right.
More should show up though, shouldn't they?
Yeah, you see that yellow bar on the, above the map?
Yeah.
That's a gang warfare thing.
So the more we kill, the...
It goes down over time, but
let me save it.
Up the violence. But you stay here, I'm going to blitz up and down the road quickly.
Okay. There's a bike chasing you.
Yeah, I got him.
There's police as well. Fuck.
Oh, that's good.
Oh yeah, that took it down, right down, didn't it?
As I say, you gotta be careful, you don't want to step outside the territory. Oh, gang car. Oh shit!
Ah, oh, the symbol's gone back up again. Fuck. UK.
No, it's got three things on it now.
Ouch.
I'm okay now. I had to just. Oh god. Down.
If you shoot me, I'm fucking going down.
Oh god, me too.
I'm down.
I need to get in a car.
Res me in 8 seconds.
I can't, I'm almost dead.
I'm smoked.
I'm dead.
Okay. We should probably get back to work, I guess.
Oh, come on, we got to neighborhood.
Okay.
How much money you got?
Zero. I guess when you die, it wipes out. Right, let's do this again. Are you dead? Are you still alive? Alright, you're dead. Right. Oh, fuck, and I still got my bloody prison clothes. Fuck. Alright.
Let's go get your clothes.
I got no money, though.
You got no money?
Because when I die, I lose my money. How about you?
Oh. I got a lot of money.
Yeah, but
I haven't noticed.
Really? I guess you lose a certain amount. There we go. Oh, seriously? God damn it. Right, I got some transport in style. Right, where do we want to go? Back to our homies pad?
I guess the nearest. Green. The nearest,
Yeah, let me,
close place next to.
Saints Row mission.
Maybe We did get the heat up on. I can't remember how to initiate gang fights. I thought that was it, but maybe we can't do it yet. Maybe it's mission based. I could have sworn that's how you did it. But that's how you did it in San Andreas. I just can't remember how you did it in Saints Row.
Oops.
The guy was following us, hit the wall.
Well, we don't have crossover appeal. We're popular with people who like good music, and that's it. I'm CB DeCaro, and more music is coming up.
Right, I said the nearest clothes place to here.
Oh, close, I've got no money though.
Oh, good point. Let's get some money first. Killing gangs doesn't increase your policey thing though, which is good, so just kill.
I got 17 gold, cash even.
I see money here, underneath the car, can you see it?
Car? That one. Yeah, got it, thanks. 41 now. That was a lot of money. Alright, let's go find some yellows.
Look at all those numbers.
Get close.
Okay.
The woman on the laptop sitting on the grass there. Stop, 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 stop.
Nice, I saw that.
That right there? That was nice.
You get hit by the car again.
No, I just jumped out.
Right. God damn it.
Guns down?
Yeah, guns down. I don't know if it makes a difference or not, but you're getting shot from somewhere. And now I can't get anything because we're getting
shot.
No,
we're not. I can see the thing.
I can't. Everyone's scared of me. Oh, there I can. It's down here. I missed it. Right. Third time's a charm, yeah? Oh god, really? Things are expensive here.
How much?
Okay, if I just change my trousers, that'll make a difference, I guess. Yeah, the cheapest things I need to get is like, if it's jeans, is 120, and I got 41. I need to get a lot more. Let's kill some people out around here. I need about 120 then, I got 41, so... Any yellow gang members?
We can rob places, I'm sure of it. And so let me just try this. There we go, I've done it.
How did you rob it?
You hold your reticule all over the shopkeeper.
But you took the money, hey well.
I didn't kill her, has that?
Yeah, but... Oh, we got three police cars, some signs on us.
Wait!
Yeah, I think I accidentally, the crosshair came off of her, so...
Do you wanna... Oh! Do you wanna get on, quick?
Go, go, go! Find another shop, we can hold up another shop.
Yeah, I just can't... another close, another close. I can't see another close shop. Fuck.
We don't need another close shop, we just need any kind of shop.
Okay.
Oh, SWAT! That's not the right way. Dude.
Okay, right.
Oh, there! Burger joint!
Ah! Ouch!
Get inside!
This is such a... We're so incompetent. Whoa, shit! I'm got run over and killed.
Oh, I just fell over. Right, how do you get into the burger joint? Oh, it's...
Other way around.
Access on the other side, yeah.
I guess. It's not unlocked yet, I guess.
It's a drive-through. Fuck. Right, let's kill these guys and hit their car.
Oh. It's so cruel.
Get in. Nope, that's the right side.
Ah, you...
The first side. Ah! Oh. You shot her in the crotch.
Let's go.
Oh, sunglasses shop. Oh wait, it's a...
Some people.
Yes or no?
These missions give you money.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I am so almost dead.
Oh, bloody hell, flashbanged.
Okay, we're okay for a second, I think.
Okay, crowd control. Go.
Archibald Nice, damn pleasure to meet you. Sit down.
You
sit down.
Starting this?
What's
this
about? I did it already.
What this is about is protection. Physical protection for my clients and financial protection
I'm in the cutscene.
For yourself.
Cool, me too.
What do you mean?
The entertainment industry and gangs go hand in hand. Remember when those bikers worked security at Altamont? Worked out then, and this'll work out now. I got a lot of talent that's getting ready to walk the red carpet, and I want to make sure no crazy fans hurt my investment. Let's not put anyone in body bags here, but roughing up a couple tweens is fine by me.
Oh, cool.
Okay.
We get to protect the...
Hey,
okay,
I got new clothes.
Yeah, me too. We have to use our fists.
Okay. Remember not to kill anyone.
You can't,
Right. If I stand here and you stand a little further up. Yeah, if you stand
Isn't
there.
Crazy fans?
Shit! Oh, I thought it was gunfire then. Get to help! Seriously? They let all of these guys in?
That one's got a bat.
Wow, it's almost like everyone has been, Does anyone here like him? Fucking brutal this game is. How do you throw them?
I don't know.
The thing came up and I ignored it.
We fell. Oh man, another one failed. Do we try again?
Okay, but we gotta. After yeah, we gotta go back.
Did you get any money for that?
Nope. I thought we were doing like a half decent job. You get him.
I missed him.
Got him.
Get the fatty. You hit me. Ah, oh, no, she hit me.
Oh,
it's
and she hit me too.
Bat.
Yeah. God, we're already fucking this up a bit. Fuck. We should just pick one side of the court to work on each. You take the left, I take the right.
Behind you, dude.
Yeah.
That's it. Oh, I was reading that.
Left control, it said. Tap left control.
To do what?
To grab him. And then left... tap left control to grab them, and then left control to throw again. It's probably pretty useful to get him away from the guy.
In Veracity entered your channel. Lobby on
how do you throw them?
Left.
Oh dude! I got the physics glitched out and I got thrown to one side, help me!
You're miles away, holy shit.
We're gonna lose this. Oh.
Hey Rusty.
Message received.
Hey, One more time, that was unfair.
I can't read the messages you're typing.
I was typing it to Zord.
Oh, okay.
This is really hard, this one.
Quake 2.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, just throw away.
You can put them in the swap van thingy.
Oh, and you can throw them. I got hit by the fucking baseball bat. You get more money for throwing them. You can
into
throw
things.
Yeah, I threw it into the.
Oh, that was great.
You get like a lot of money for that.
Oh, I see. That's, you gotta basically. It's all money based. Oh, shit. Oh, it happened again! I just pinged off and flew across the room.
Coming.
Thank you.
Throwing's actually pretty nice to get him away.
Yeah. I think.
Graveyard gives them 750.
Yeah. Hey!
Come on, we've got to have passed that one. Flying cut, yeah.
There we go, respect.
Cool, alright.
Those?
A lot of gangs in this.
Yeah, there are. How much money you got?
Oh shit.
Oh, it's level 2.
Okay, well, I guess we'll do it.
Did you get that one? Stop fucking glitching about, you! Okay, I got one.
Oh, if you put them through the scanner, you get thousands.
That's genius, let me try. Oh, it didn't work.
Yeah, we got 1,000 again.
Oh, mine didn't go all the way.
It's M50 inside the van, SWAT car. Actually, that's the best way to make money, put it in the...
In the van?
No, in the scanner.
It's good because of we thin out the crowd that way as well. totally missed. Oh, fuck you. Oh, that's it. You just gotta max out the money.
Nice, cool. Nice.
I don't ever remember doing the crowd control thing. Maybe it's because you need...
escape. Okay, exit activity, yes.
Oh, what?
Yeah, because we've got to get back to it now anyway. Yeah, I got 391, and I got answer to telephoning on. Well, I press E, nothing happened. Anyway, let's save.
Oh, go on, get your clothes.
Oh, go on then. Let's get a car.
Otherwise, you would have done absolutely nothing.
Car. Oh, we got a bike here.
I'm gonna die.
I'm not answering that. I'm pro, bro. Well, I got to the clothes shop. Oh, sir. Robbery.
I got news for you.
Dude's a robbery that. What the hell? Oh, damn it.
Oh, damn it. He just pummeled into the ground. The newsstand I'm holding. Didn't you get the joke?
Yeah, I got it.
I got some bad news for you.
But dude, I can't buy my clothes now. I fucking hate you so much.
I can, which is weird.
God damn it. Right, we're saving it.
Oh, I'm gonna take you to another place.
Oh, but come on, dude. We gotta get back to work. Can't fuck around anymore.
Okay. Not far. Why? What happened?
Yeah, we got three... Oh. We got
the
three...
The police thing just came up.
Yeah, we got three police after us. Hang on, I'm off. Go.
Oh, shit. Oh, here it is.
Yeah, like we're going to be able to get anything now.
Yeah.
Hang on. Fuck it, let's try. No. Dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna go through a car, a mechanic, quickly. It's just one right around the corner. Just get rid of the cops. Oh really? It's not a spray thingy.
When you go to the church or whatever, isn't it? Redemption or whatever.
Where is it?
They're right behind us.
Oh, ouch. What happened?
I got knocked off somehow.
Yeah, me too. Why does it keep going up, dude? Did you just kill them?
Yeah, I'm killing them because they're shooting me.
Tell me to go this way now. Tell me to go straight through a wall. Oh. I don't understand.
Holy shit!
Good! I'm down. I went through the top van and then they got hit by another car on the other side.
Go, 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 go.
He's it.
I ran through the fucking SWATs. Oh, I got dead. I got dead. Let's go, 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 go. They res you with beer or something. There's a car here, let's grab it.
How do we just, you know... not
found it. You in?
Yeah, I just lost a bit of power. How do we spray?
It's not spray, it's the Church of Forgiveness or whatever. Forgive and Forget.
What's the symbol for it?
Angels, wings, thing.
You know, we've got some good advice for you. You are never borrowing my car.
Fuck, you have got to be shitting me. This car sucks.
Your problems are all taken care of.
That cost me all my money. I got 92 fucking money left. Oh, right, fuck it, I'm saving it. I can't afford jeans. What a fucking pile of waste.
You're gonna be in your prison overalls for the rest of your life. Dude, you've been in a coma in those same clothes for 2 years.
I fucking stink, no wonder the cops are after me. It's a crime against humanity.